Welcome back to Voces Latinas. I'm Dr. Bill Piasecki. It's my pleasure. I'd like to take a tour of my office if you would like to come with me. So let's go ahead and go through my office. This here is a treatment room here in my office, and what you're going to find is this is a treatment table. This table here, you lie the patient down, and this table moves up and down. And over here, I have some, this is a what's called an electrical stim unit. And when you have really bad back pain or neck pain, I hook this up to you, and it helps to decrease your pain and decrease inflammation and swelling. Come on this way. Now over here, this is what most of the patients really like this room. There are two tables here. These are called traction tables. And what we do with here is we lay you on your back here, and there's rollers under here, and it rolls along your back, and this helps move bones that might be out of alignment. It also helps with tight muscles. Patients really enjoy this as well. Come on this way. Now across the hall here, here's another treatment room. And I'd like to show you a little bit. Habib, come on in. Would you mind lying down here for me? Let's lay you on your stomach. So let's lay with your face right there. So let's just lay you down. You can keep your shirt on. Perfect. So typically when a patient comes into my office, what we do is they'll lay down so that I can look at their back. And the area that we're concerned with when you're in a motor vehicle accident is the neck and the head gets whipped, and it creates a whipping of the spine. And these bones that are in here can go out of alignment. And when they go out of alignment, it'll put pressure on your nerves, which affect your body's ability to walk and move and do everything, okay? So what I do is I get in here and I adjust these bones and help these free up and move. And here's a good example too. I have little tools I use. Here's a little tool here. This is an adjustment tool. It's very gentle, and I place it along the spine, and I squeeze a trigger and I hold it right on that spine. So it's very gentle. So for people that are concerned about, are you going to crack my back? No, we're not going to do that. What we're going to do is we're going to do gentle adjustments to get those bones moving really good again and restore your health back to where it was before you had a car accident. We're going to go to a short break here. I'm Dr. Bill Piasecki. I want you to come back with us here at Voces Latinas, and let's finish showing you around the office.
Anda y ve, te está esperando. Anda y ve, no lo hagas por mí, que al fin y al cabo somos solo amigos. Anda y ve, te veo nerviosa. Anda y ve, y que sientas con él lo que en su día tú sentías conmigo. Pero lo dudo, conmigo te decías en el aire. Volabas en caballo blanco el mundo, y aquellas cosas no podrán volver. Igual con él. Anda y ve, te está esperando. Anda y ve, no lo hagas por mí, que al fin y al cabo somos solo amigos. Anda y ve, te veo nerviosa. Anda y ve, y que sientas con él lo que en su día tú sentías conmigo. Pero lo dudo, conmigo te decías en el aire.
que te pase igual con él. Cosas no podrán volver. Y es que lo dudo, porque hasta a veces me has llorado por un beso, llorando de alegría y no de miedo. Y dudo que te pase igual con él, igual con él.